I sat down with Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu on Thursday for a candid interview, and he has some strong words about the Palestinian Authority. Here now to respond is the chief PLO representative to the United States, Ambassador Mayan Rashid Arakat. Ambassador, thank you for joining me this evening. I want to get your reaction to last night's interview in a moment. First, I want to remind our viewers exactly what Prime Minister Netanyahu thinks of the Palestinian Authority.
I think the Palestinian society is split into two. Those who are openly calling for Israel's destruction, like Hamas, and those who are not calling openly for Israel's destruction, but refuse to confront those who do. And that's the Palestinian Authority. I think they're timid. I think they're afraid to actually stand up to these killers. I'm prepared to negotiate a final agreement, but I need a partner. That partner right now, because of the international reflexive attitude against Israel that puts the onus on Israel's side. Israel is proven guilty, is judged guilty until proven guilty. And the Palestinians are deemed innocent. And I say, stop giving them a pass. You want peace? You have to get both sides to compromise. And above all, you have to get both sides to sit down and negotiate.